Nice. I didn't even find any tracks, so I don't think there's any. Animals you could tell really ruined it. Probably get the odd deer if you're lucky. I was hunting earlier.
Hello?
Hello.
I can't take it down.
Oh yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, I just remembered. You can literally only have one place. Like, would you place it there and you can't pick it back up?
Wait, what'd you say? Your mic got really quiet.
You can't pick it back up once you place it down.
Can't?
Forgot. You have to go on the floor.
That's dumb.
Let's kill the little rabbit. But yeah, well, okay.
Where do you want to go?
I was going down to the lake, oh yeah. We was hunting before. And we got them books.
Should I put a tree stand down there?
Yeah, it's a nice place.
Hold on, let me. I'm gonna take the 270 out for a minute. By any chance, do you have a...
Do I have a what?
A tent on you?
Not on me.
Dang it. Cause it says like, where you take it down. It says dismantle. Cannot dismantle inventory cap reached. Does that mean I have too much stuff in my inventory?
Yeah, that means you can reach. And then you can grab it then.
Wait, what did you say?
You need to go and put something in your storage and you can go and grab it.
Your mic's getting really quiet.
You need to put something in your storage, then you can go and grab it.
Oh, okay.
this book.
Where's a book?
But I like.
Where should I put the tree stand at? I have another one on me.
I will bring food in there.
Where should I put it? Right near the water.
Huh? One sec. I'm ready to take out this black tail. That's 200 meters. Shut up.
Where you at? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, buddy. One shot.
Jesus Christ. What gun is that?
That's the M1. You can shoot, it's a semi-automatic rifle, shoots 5 rounds, but you have to reload.
Jesus Christ, that thing was loud.
Well, I literally one-shotted that book from all the way over here, that's a 200 meter shot, that is. Well, what's going on?
Where was it at?
Literally right across, I've got it marked.
Where should I put the tree stand?
Up here by the food,
I can't hear you. Yeah.
Up here by the feed zone.
Oh, okay.
Cause then the deer, they'll just keep coming back to that feed zone, and how it works in this game is that as long as their feed zone is active.
Where's the feed zone?
Back.
Oh, it's up
there. Don't matter how many times they get spooked. We'll keep coming back.
Is that a dead deer up there?
Yeah.
Might be a rock. I can't tell.
No, it's a dead deer. I shot one.
Well, he was in the feed zone.
Yeah, it was a 200 meter shot. And then, another one as well.
So you think I should sit here in a tree stand?
Yeah, really good spot. Sometimes you get
hurt. I have an idea for us. Okay, so I think I should sit in a tree stand, and then you set a little blind up, and then you sit in that, and we'll take turns killing.
So it's like a plan if we're gonna do that.
Where's the dead deer? I wanna look at it. Oh, he's right here. Whitetail.
It was a... that's why.
That's a nice...
Are you getting the spinal cord? That one.
So, all in this area they feed?
Yeah. They stretch to land here. But only in between their active feed zone. If you look at your map, it's 1 o'clock to 5 o'clock.
I'm gonna go set up the tree stand over here.
Yeah, they're mostly gonna come back.
What time do they come back?
They'll come back probably. I love to see them just calm down.
Here.
Nice. That is a fucking perfect view, that is.
Okay, do you have a blind on you?
Not on me. I haven't got anything on me. I've also carried now.
Okay, so you know the place that we were just at, fast travel to there? And then get a...
Oh, bro, it's just mission to get back. I'm just gonna set up right here. Like, to all Gucci bro. Well, I'll go up the hill, actually, get a bit of high ground.
I'm gonna call. Oh, I don't have my calls on me. Or do I? Please tell me I do. Yes, I do, I do, I do.
Oh, I just found a coyote. Needs on as well.
I'm high up here.
Oh, bro, look, the other deer. Over here. The other buck that I shot at. It killed him. That's okay, so just welcome him. Well, can I have a look at this one book? This is the one I shot at. I shot two books there, from across the river. I found the other one. Does this just show how powerful that rope is? Yeah, I literally... Bro, guess where I shot him? Literally, yeah. It made the nose. Like, I'll send it you on Snapchat, you all believe it, bro. This is how powerful the rifle is. With the polymer.
Dude, you know what the bad thing is? I don't know how far this bow shoots.
That bow you got, say about 30 meters.
Okay.
Or 20. Put my store on actually. Yeah, I know what bow that is. It's an alright bow. Nice one.
Is she any deer coming in?
Wow, we should have some deer in here.
In the head? What the heck?
Literally, it's only a flesh shot as well. Because the rifle is overpowered.
I have a question.
Five shots into it.
Why'd you shoot him in the rifle head?
I missed, you know, I thought I missed a shot. But it looks like it was a thing.
What time is it there for you?
3:01.
3?
Yeah.
Oh.
3 o'clock in the morning.
It's only 10 here.
Oh, that's really good.
How long are you staying up?
Well, maybe 2 or 3.
Any animals?
Really can't tell because of this fog. If this fog clears up, then maybe.
Oh. I see you down there. I'm gonna shoot you.
And don't bully the guy who's not in the future. Because you have got a tree stand, yeah. Don't mean I will just put there. Listen, you don't want this beef, bro.
Bro, this bow is sick.
Nah, it is a nice bow.
Dude, I really want to get a kill with it.
Ooh. Oh, where was that? That was a
mating call. Yeah. Try to call it in.
Eat. Eat a hair.
This is your eating turn.
Very rude, very, very rude. I'm selling out some food.
Who are you at out here right below me?
Bro, don't mess the shot up and be very careful because anything that works, your brow that you got right now is only realistically gonna get something from where I'm standing right now. Right, this is pretty, that's how far your bow is effective. Anything from there, you're gonna have to calculate drop off.
What happened?
Look where I'm standing.
Okay.
This is about how far your bow goes before it starts to lose its effectiveness.
It does.
Which is about 20 meters. Yeah, because it's a drawback bow, not a crossbow. If you look at the drawback route, it shows you. And plus the other the crossbow bolt staggers 30 meters. So it starts becoming ineffective. That's why when I bow from a crossbow. I shot both of them books and I was like, no, we'll do it.
Never shot a bow on this game.
Means hit you a bow kill?
I shot one in real life, I have one.
No, I'm awful at shooting bows in real life. Like, I just don't understand, like, how the arrow is, like, directly in front, but it still goes sideways. It just don't work for me.
Might be the wind. Was your wind good?
Nope. No, it was no wind. It was, about 10 meters between me and the problem. I'm really bad at shooting bows, but rifles.
I killed a whitetail this year. I killed a buck and a doe.
Nice.
Yeah. The buck was.
Are they more real then that you got on the wall?
Oh, them are my dad's.
Your dad's kills.
Mhm. We both hunt.
Well, you both have my highest respect. I've been saying for ages, because obviously you can't hunt deer in this country. It's illegal.
You can't?
Well, yeah, because it's a, the deer is the queen's animal, so it's protected. So if you kill it, you get to go. Wounded. Absolutely wounded.
Then what do you guys hunt down there?
Like vermin, like pigeons and ferrets. Like, no, like small game. We can't shoot no medium small game. Or rather big game unless it's illegal. So, I'm planning to go to Cali.
What's that?
It's a warning call. I see it. I see the dial.
Call her in. I don't know why my character is.
I've spotted her. Can you see her?
Oh, yeah.
Bro,
yeah.
Don't you take that shot?
Can my crossbow get that far?
No. Your crossbow are gonna reach her.
Call her in.
If you got a rifle, you could get a double lung quite easy.
I don't have my rifle on me. If you set a tent, I can grab it.
But let's take it.
Screwed, all he had.
Oh, she's fleeing. She's locked, yeah, she's. Seems like she's fleeing. Door. Yeah. At the same time, I think it might have been me, you know, because I'll tell you what. Do you want me to move out the area?
No, I need to get my
Okay.
rifle. I need a tent. I need a tent somewhere.
Yeah. You stay there. I'm gonna bring you a tent.
Okay.
Because my scent is gonna scare off the deers because I'm on the ground. So if you wanna get a bow kill, you can need them quite close.
Imagine a big buck comes in, bro. I'd be so happy.
Imagine. Ooh, so tell you what,
Have you
tell you
shot
what,
the
bro.
crossbow yet?
Yeah, I've got quite a few kills today, really.
Oh,
Cool.
that's nice.
Right, I'm gonna call it a night. Just because, Dad's gonna come to bed.
You're getting off.
Yeah, he might pick up the game when he comes upstairs. And it's quite late. So, the only reason I was on earlier was because, I was asleep.
Okay, bro.
Alright then, I'll play you tomorrow, lucky hunting. If you get any good kills. Just remember 20 meters on your bow. And also, do you know with your arrows as well?
Yeah.
What arrows you're using, because for example, you usually have your different type of grain arrows. And the higher the grain, on a fellow 5600, it's a bigger game. And let's say you want a 100% chance of killing a deer, just use a weapon that's overpowered. So I like use big game arrows. So then, if it's a bit further away, you'll still get good penetration.
Okay.
For our will be a crossbow. You can imagine how devastating that is. A one-shot moose,
Oh, no,
easily.
you're kidding. There's another sleep zone right behind us.
Where is that?
Yeah.
Look, oh yeah, it's just popped up on my map as well. Alright, look here. See, to be fair, you're alright. Oh, also, yeah, well, that rest zone, it's inactive.
Wait, what happened?
It's in, that rest zone's inactive. I'm called, so I'm gonna go there between 11 and 3. And it's 3:36 in game. Well, you're gonna have to change the time. If you can, try and get yourself a tent over there. And put it where people will be found below. Because then, if you do that, you won't spit the animals. Because also, you know, if you fast travel.
Can you repeat that?
Yeah, do you know if you fast travel somewhere in game, you spot any animals in a 150 meter radius?
You do?
Yeah. So if you have any
Why?
camp frame in your camp spot, don't fast travel to them. Try and put them about, just to be safe, 200 meters away from where you're trying to go. I recommend, yeah. Do you know where you are now? Put a tent at the opposite side of the lake where your tree stand is. And then you'll be able to fast travel to that, walk around the lake, get your tree stand.
Oh,
And then
there's
if
deer,
you
there's deer,
see,
there's deer,
well,
there's deer.
over. Well, good luck, bro, but I'm gonna head off.
Okay, bro.
Alright, then, good night. Well, good
Good night.
morning, good afternoon to you, about now. But, happy hunting.
I'm scared. Should I crawl up to her? I'm trying to get this bow kill. Be quiet. Hold on. This is intense. I'm crawling up on her. Oh my god. Is that a buck?
That game seems fun, bro. I'd probably need that.
Holy fuck. It's a giant fucking buck. Look, there's two of them.
Man, that game's fun, bro.
Go look at my stream and you can watch it. I'm trying to sneak up on him with a bow.
Oh yeah, but look. I gotta tell you something. So, I enabled 2FA. It took me 2 hours to enable 2FA. Alright?
Alright.
$200 V-Bucks. I mean, do you want jubilation?
I don't care. Dude, I'm scared.